news came from the UK. The study, they say that the two vaccines which India is presently using, they are going to work against this variant. ICMR is also coming in the coming 7 to 10 days, the report on the efficacy of the vaccine. But that UK study encouraging, last night only it came that the Delta Plus variant, the vaccine is going to work, which is available in India. So main thing for this vaccine to be, this virus to be contained, is that aggressive testing and tracing. That has to be done. Public health measures has to be implemented properly. People have to be counseled to avoid going to crowded places. They have to wear at least 2 masks, maintain social distancing. That is paramount importance. And those areas where this virus has been detected, that vaccination has to be, you know, implemented at a much faster pace. In fact, vaccination drive has picked up over the last, say, 4-5 days. So, and if the vaccination continues, and there is a report published in Indian Journal of Medical Research, and the report just came today only, and that is done by the ICMR, and that is a mathematical modeling study done by ICMR and written by the DG, Dr. Bhargava, and there is also from the School of Public Health from Imperial College of London, there is another author from there. And what they predict, that even in the worst scenario, that our body immunity is waning and we do have a virus strain which is more transmissible and which evade immune mechanisms. And fourth is that our lockdown restrictions are all gone, so you are free. Even in that scenario also, if you vaccinate 40% of the adults within 3 months of the second wave peak, it around first week of May. So if you could vaccinate 40% of the population 2 doses by, say, August, then the second wave, third wave impact will be much lesser than the second wave. So that is very reassuring, even in the worst case scenario. So vaccination is going to work. So importance of, you know, picking up the vaccination drive. And so that is what is important now. Good public health measures and social measures, like from our side, you should be careful. And third is the vaccination drive.